Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anna-Kay Delahaye from the blog historiofdelahaye.com, the place to find your next European city break. And today we're going on a day trip from London to Rye.
Many remnants of Rye's medieval heyday can be found along its cobbled streets, alleyways and hidden caves. This historic and picturesque little East Sussex town is a wonderful place for an easy and peaceful day trip from London. Today you can explore cobbled alleyways lined with untouched historic buildings, from medieval relics to beautiful Georgian houses.
So today we are in Rye and I'm going to show you some of the top things to do in Rye. And first on the list is finding Mermaid Street, and it's said to be the most photographed street in England. So be prepared to be wow, okay? As you can see guys, we've made it to Mermaid Street and it's gorgeous behind me, and it's a really nice day to walk up this street. One thing I would say, if you're gonna come here, is definitely wear comfortable walking shoes. No heels, definitely no wedges, because you will trip and break an ankle.
Mermaid Street is one of the most photographed streets in England. Cobbles and lined with crooked timber houses, bursting with flowers in full bloom, it's easy to see why it's so photographed. It's also one of the main draws for visitors visiting Rye. Walking along this winding laneway will transport you back in time to a fairy tale land with trees around every corner. Along the street, you'll also find the Grade 3 listed historical Mermaid Inn. I would have to say visiting Mermaid Street and taking photos was one of the highlights of my visit to Rye, and is a place I definitely recommend visiting.
It's absolutely beautiful. You do have to be a bit quiet because I think it's a residential street, so people do live on here, so just be respectful and mindful to keep the noise down. But it's amazing. All the little houses are like covered by vines. It is beautiful.
Another thing to see in Rye is St. Mary's Church. This magnificent parish church is also known as the Cathedral of East Sussex. It has graced the hilltop on which it stands for over 900 years, and its tall spires can be seen from miles away.
So the next place on our list is Rye Castle. I know the castle is closed due to the pandemic, but we're gonna still visit so you guys can see what the castle looks like. Guys, this is actually the pathway to visit the castle. Can you believe how cute this little pathway is?
The Yeb's Tower was built in 1249 to defend Rye against attacks from across the channel. It has served as a fort, private dwelling, prison, court hall, and now finally a museum.
Something that you should definitely check out if you're visiting Rye is the Rye Castle Museum. Unfortunately, today it is closed, but definitely it should be on the top of your list of things to do if you're visiting Rye.
The Rye Castle Museum was originally a bottling factory. It now boasts a unique 18th century fire engine, relics from the town's shipbuilding past, and a display showing how the coastline has changed over the past 1,000 years. The Rye Castle Museum consists of two sites, the Yeb's Tower and the East Street Museum.
So that was a quick snapshot of all the things that you can do in Rye, and also make sure when you're visiting to pick up your area guide. You can pick it up from the train station or any of the local shops around the area. So definitely give this video a like and comment below on some of the things that you thought were cool and that you would definitely check out when you're visiting Rye next.